Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 27, Verse 2. Say to the children of Israel, if a man makes a special oath, you will give your decision as to the value of the persons for the Lord.